Today, it's with utmost gratitude and privilege that I extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you to the inaugural session of this 3 days festival commemorating the month of Ramadan. Well, we have embarked on a special journey together, a celebration of the holy month. As Dean of Students' Welfare, it fills me with pride to witness the enthusiasm and participation of our students in observing this timely event for spiritual reflection and solidarity in today's globalized world. Well, to enrich the significance of our deliberations and inspire the participants of this festival, we are extremely honored to have with us our esteemed Vice Chancellor, Professor Niloufar Khan, whose unwavering commitment to the cause of students has been instrumental in guiding our institution towards greater stature. I also extend a warm welcome to our Registrar, Professor Nasir Iqbal, for gracing the occasion with his presence. I equally welcome deans, heads of the departments, faculty members, officers of the administration, the very talented performing artists of the day, our esteemed judges for the event, students and participants to this event. Students, ladies and gentlemen, it goes without saying that the month of fasting holds a profound significance across the world. It's a period characterized by divine reflection, self-discipline and heightened devotion. Beyond its observance and tradition, this month serves as a reminder of the importance of empathy, care and harmony. It instills in us a sense of mindfulness towards our actions and encourages us to extend a helping hand to those in need. Ramadan, it serves as a beacon of hope, reminding us that despite our differences, we are bound together by our shared humanity. Needless to say that the Department of Students' Welfare has consistently served as a cornerstone, providing students with a substantial platform for both academic and extracurricular endeavors. We proficiently recognize the importance of timing, ensuring that events are held at opportune moments and in suitable locales, thereby enhancing the overall impact and effectiveness of student engagements. Such initiatives provide them with invaluable occasions to enhance their skills and competencies, fostering an environment conducive to active self-discovery and personal development. Today, we gather to witness the essence of Ramadan. Our underlying aim is to organize this festival is to provide the students with a podium for spiritual reflection, cultural celebration, and community engagement. Over the coming days, we will have an opportunity to witness students from varied affiliated colleges, main and satellite campuses, competing in diverse events ranging from calligraphy, naat, qirat, so on and so forth. This ultimately would offer students an opportunity to deepen their understanding of traditions, cultivate a sense of belongingness within the community, and promote values such as kindness and concern. In honoring this holy month, let us reaffirm our dedication to education as a driving force for positive transformation. Let us endeavor to cultivate a more inclusive and compassionate society where diversity is embraced and ignorance is dispelled through the radiance of knowledge. While concluding, I wish to extend my heartfelt gratitude to each and every one of you for joining us today.
a great occasion for the University of Kashmir. We are thankful to Department of Students Welfare that they always organize programs of great importance, whether it's cultural, whether it's academic, or whether it's religious. As Mr. Shahid said, that Shahrur Ramadan celebrations or a festival is being organized by Department of Students Welfare in University of Kashmir for a long time now, I think almost two decades back, and I can see the shape it has taken now. Believe me, I am so happy. As you know, our Red Star said ki Irfan Bilal saab ne to sabko rula diya. In fact, mujhe bhi rulaya, and because you know it was so emotional and so touching to the heart, inki voices, baki verses, and I feel definitely ye jo hamara month of Ramadan hai, hum sab roze rakhte hain, aur zaruri hai ki jaise hamari ek orientation aur ek jo discipline hamara is month mein hota hai, ye to ek hame training di jati hai, Allah ki taraf se ek training hai. Inshallah hum sab ko isi training ko leke aage chalna chahiye, wo zaruri hai. Ek mahine ke baad bhulna nahi chahiye. This is not only to control our hunger. Of course, we control, you know, our lips, we control our eyes, we control our emotions. So should we, this training go on with us. And I'm sure, I know that we have very disciplined students in our university, and they'll be role models for others in our, you know, valley, in our you know, culture, in our society. They'll be role models for others, and they'll teach the other youth, other students, other people in the you know, society. And again, you know, congratulations to Department of Students Welfare that today the Naat competition is going to be organized, tomorrow the calligraphy, and day after the Kirat competition. It's really, you know, very good ki is month mein, showing the importance of this month is being given to our students, and those students who have got talent in all these three different categories will definitely participate. I always say that it's not important to win a prize or to win a cash prize. It's important to participate because it gives you confidence, and definitely you compete further. You will compete and you will definitely try to win also. Or main yahi kahungi ki ye program organize karna bahut zaruri hai hamare society ke liye. Or you know, every religion teaches us patience. It teaches us, you know, how to honor each other, how to honor each other, other religion. So definitely a message from this particular program will also go that we have to honor other religions also and discipline ourselves. When the discipline is there, definitely that honor will come for other religions also. I'm sure that you know, these 3 days will be very vibrant in this particular hall.
Department of Students Welfare has been always forefront in giving a platform for such events. Under the dynamic leadership of our Honorable Vice Chancellor, this Department of Students Welfare is committed basically to have a platform for the students in any way, whether it is today or it is related to some other academic event. Since we are here to talk about the Shahr Ramadan, we are on fast. We have been on the fast for the last 21 days. While sitting here with the Honorable Vice Chancellor, certain things I was just assessing myself. we remain very committed for this today. We go to the prayers, we remain very truthful, we do our duties very honestly, in any way, whatever we are supposed to do. Kash, aisa hi hota, that we repeat the same for the whole year. If that would be case, I am sure that, main bahut uske layak nahi hoon, but many of you sitting in the audience are committed for that. So I would wish that while performing this roza, having this roza for this whole month, it is a, we are blessed to have this month. We try not to lie. हम कहीं खुदा ना खास्ता झूठ नहीं बोलना चाहते हैं, हम कहीं गलत नहीं करना चाहते हैं, हम एक दूसरे के खिलाफ कहीं बोल नहीं चाहते हैं, इसलिए बिकॉज एवरी मिनट एवरी टाइम हमें लग रहा है कि हम रोज़ा है हमारे पास, ठीक है. वी वुड प्रे टू ऑलमाइटी दैट वी रिपीट इन द सिमिलर फैशन, किसी के खिलाफ बोलेंगे नहीं, वी विल रिमेन वेरी कमिटेड टू द सिस्टम, we will work very hard, we will be truthful, we will be gentle. If all these things will be with us, then we can say that we are one among the good people. Otherwise, see, having this event for today, tomorrow, and for a couple of days, we have to learn from this. We will have so many competitions today, tomorrow, here. Our judges will be here. So our students coming, who have come from far-flung area, far-flung colleges, from different colleges, you should go with a good message. That then it will be result oriented. You should go with a message that okay, we have heard very good competition. We went for a good competition. We went for good speeches and other things else. So we will have to carry it forward in the whole life. Respect your teachers. It is an appeal to my students, and my request to my colleagues is that respect your work, be truthful to work, be very honest, be very dedicated.
Aqsa Ramadhan. Yum ase dushman rahmatan lil alamin antim. Yum ase dushman rahmatan lil alamin antim.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. छोड़कर न जाना सुए ते बजाने वालों मुझे छोड़कर न जाना मेरी आँखों को दिखा दो मेरी आँखों को दिखा दो शहीदी का आस्ताना सुए ते बजाने वालों मुझे छोड़ कर न जाना मैं तड़प रहा हूँ तन्हा मेरी बेबसी तो देखो मैं तड़प रहा हूँ तन्हा मेरी बेबसी तो देखो मैं असीर रंजो गम मेरी बेकली तो देखो जरा रोज़े नबी का जरा रोज़े नबी का मुझे रास्ता दिखाना सुए ते बजाने वालों मुझे छोड़ कर न जाना मेरी आँखों को दिखा दो शहीदी का आस्ताना सुए ते बजाने वालों मुझे छोड़ कर न जाना दरे मुस्तफा पे मेरी जब हाजिरी लगेगी दरे मुस्तफा पे मेरी जब हाजिरी लगेगी मुझे फिर करम से मेरे लब पे रात दिन है शहे बतुहा का तराना सुए ते बजाने वालों मुझे छोड़ कर न जाना सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम
जमीन में जमीन मेली नहीं होती जमन जो नाम मुस्तफा चूमे नहीं दुखती कभी आंखें
Ya Rasulullah, Aslam.